everybody and welcome to the irontopic.com Yupue channel. Today we're going to be doing a reviewing of Hamilton Beach Steam Iron 19805-1500 watts. Hamilton Beach Steam Iron and Vertical Steamer for Clothes with Scratch Resistant Durathon Sole Plate, 1500 watts, XL 10 cord, 3-way auto shutoff, anti-drip, self-cleaning, gray, 19805. Washington Marine Durathon Iron 19800, including its impressive vent production and pre-stick leather uppers that is 10 times more robust and strong versus conventional quasi-stick, gives you maximum bang for the buck. And certainly, with that kind of metal for your hand, you probably shouldn't go backward. It was your own preferred option if you are hunting for such a lengthy lasting functionality rich washcloth over $50. The squeezing machine uses a mix of steam and weight. This steam may in like manner be ousted with vacuum or air. Applying the steam to piece of clothing will conciliate the surface and furthermore make it more straightforward to press. The higher weights applied to the dress is the spot the pressed effect starts from, and the glow serves to quickly dry garment, helping it to keep its shape. Furthermore, the air or vacuum will remove the steam that guides the smart drying process. The puzzle is in using a nuclear family steam press. Steamers are ending up being progressively increasingly unmistakable in various family homes. Attempt to set your push on any level surface, and if surface is cleaned, attempt to guarantee it with texture or covering. The steam press ought to be turned on after it has shot open. You needn't bother with a hot press showing up on hands, and depending upon models, will briefly stop or else to heat up. Anybody can set the glow depending upon what one is pressing. Also, one set the glow for handheld iron. Greater things, for instance, bed sheets should be fell and set aside behind the pressing pad, so it tends to be pulled forward as and when it is required. In the event that you are tired of overseeing wrinkle articles of clothing and either don't have iron else, never use yours. Considering the way that doing so possesses an extreme measure of room and effort, you should consider changing to a steamer. Steaming is an incredible strategy to get wrinkles out of essentially any surface. It needs less space to use a steamer, especially if you use a handheld steamers, and steamer takes less period and effort than squeezing does. Additionally, there are many preferences in any event, prosperity identified with steaming which you can't get from using an iron. Arrange to get hot? Here is all that you need to consider garment steaming from how additionally why it endeavors to 2 or 3 models top evaluated things to examine. It is principle to get some answers concerning the available sorts of garment steamers open before picking one. Limited dealt with model. A garment steamer which has a worked in steam cleaners and the floor model is the 3 unmistakable sorts of minimized piece of clothing for pressing. The Hamilton Beach 19805 iron floor models are from time to time used for tailor likewise dress shops which require to free their model consequences of any wrinkles. The handheld arrangement is outstandingly useful for individuals who are love for journeying and don't know whether where they are going to will find squeezing sheets. The implicit steam cleaners are in like manner valuable as it empowers to squeeze garments just as ideal them to. Personality clean operate effectively, probably help clean up mineral resources to hold the aluminum in its best condition. The first one clearly outstrips unequivocally and even outlasts any of the electronic or marketable aluminum current. The constant steam means better stain reduction and groove efficiency. As well as its outstanding functionality, much of those scrubbing tasks can be treated with the utmost supernatural ease. It offers everyone 10% more endurance to hang with that as well. Design quote, big knob, simple touch grasp with an unequaled steam output and a tenfold longer lasting non-stick sole plate than regular non-stick, you won't go wrong with something like a period hammer. It only outstrips and outperforms other industry iron time frame. With superior stain reduction along with supreme glide efficiency, period wedges give you most constant water. For improved wrinkle reduction along with superior glide efficiency, Durathon irons give more consistent steam. You might picture completing all your cleaning tasks against incredible efficiency with outstanding iron apps such as these. You would probably have had the endurance to live 10 times indefinitely around them. Undoubtedly the best electricity you could get, particularly at that same size, some days. Subsequently a hammer which really went farther than the Kenner Quick Bake Oven. I am an outdated timey hammer consumer back from period whenever cloth plates as well as bedsheets were already in operation. I haven't seen a hammer I find perfect for something but sweetheart neckline briefs in the last 25 centuries, before last week. These are the pulses. To have been truly iron perfect, you have to have at last 1600 energy, products including duvets and towels, plaid shirts, and many other strong unsynthetic products. The easy-to-use Jiffy Hamilton Beach 19805 Iron Travel Steamers accommodatingly takes off clothing wrinkles without the usage of iron. With Jiffy Steamer, no prerequisite for a temperature setting like on iron. Hamilton Beach 19805 Iron Littler, lightweighted arrangement makes it ideal for use. The ironing just in an all-over vertical development. Never use steamer in a level position else and tilt into a backward position, this may achieve water discharge.